Hi guys, NAMM 2020 Guitar Interactive. We're in Hall E, which is acoustic land, which you'd think would be quiet and peaceful, but in fact is far from it. But that's okay, because we're at Collings with Doug. Collings, you all know and love Collings guitars. They're fabulous instruments. We're going to talk about a couple of the new guitars. Doug, do you want to tell us what you're holding?
Yeah, this is a 001, and it's in the new 14 fret version. We've done a 00 body size for quite a while now with a 12 fret and a slot peghead. The 14 fret gives it a different voicing, obviously a slightly longer neck, a slightly broader spectrum of sound, a little less middle focus. This particular version is our T version, which stands for traditional. So unlike the regular Collings guitars, it's all nitrocellulose finish. It has the traditional cut-through bridge, cut-through saddle, vintage-style bridge pins, and a slightly different weighting on the internal weight rods on the neck to give it a more round voicing. This body shape fits neatly in between the OM, which is our most popular body style, and the much smaller O series, which we've been selling quite a lot of in recent years. So a 14 fret 00 was the obvious choice for us.
Yeah. Very cool. Beautiful guitar. Hopefully we'll get a chance to take a look at that in the mag at some point soon. But before we go any further, should we talk about the new electric?
Yeah, let's
go find one.
Do you want to bring it over? Or?
We can bring it over or we can go to it.
I'll bring it over. Okay.
Let's go, by the way. Okay. Okay, so anybody familiar with Collings guitars should be immediately familiar with this body shape, this type of instrument. Doug, tell us a little bit about what you're holding.
This is an I-35 LC Vintage. So LC stands for laminated construction. We've done an I-35 body style for a number of years. Since we introduced the laminate construction, this has become far and away our biggest selling electric guitar. It has a semi-solid construction. There's a original vintage style curved softwood block through the middle, like a 1950s guitar. It has a big 58 style neck, although you can order it with a slimmer 60 style neck if you want. And this new version features the aged finish and hardware and throwback pickups as standard. The throwback pickups are made in Kalamazoo using the same tooling and materials that Gibson used for the PAF humbuckers in the 1950s.
Wow.
We've even gone as far as to take the repro 50s knobs and do the oxidization underneath, which is what all the old knobs used to do.
Very cool.
It's not really a relic, but it just has some nice lacquer checking on it. A plain maple back and top. Not all of those guitars were flamed. A lot of them were plain like this. So it looks very much like a 1950s guitar, and it sounds absolutely killer.
Wonderful, man. Well, fingers crossed, once again, we'll get a chance to take a look at this in a review sometime soon. Very, very exciting stuff. We do love the guitars. They're great, and of course, they're very popular. Yeah, fantastic.
Thanks for dropping by.
Doug, thank you so much for your time. Collings Guitars, NAMM 2020, our coverage continues.